I've never seen an apple like this in my life.
Yeah, I was gonna climb down there, but that's a lot of birch hit.
Are you kidding me?
Terrible, Kai, what the fuck?
Dude.
Bro, let's go to over there. There's a little gap.
Good thinking. Good thinking.
Currently on top of a train right now. You know how we do. Royal City, Washington. I am at the Wild Horse Monument out towards Vantage Bridge in Washington State currently. I am hiking up there as we speak, so I will show you guys that when I get up there. I'm on my way, and here's my little hike that I gotta show you. Little hike, I gotta get up there to the very top. Look at them. Look at them little guys way down there. Absolutely beautiful. Stunning views. Look at the clouds. The Vantage Bridge. Hell of a hike, boys. Probably not gonna sprint up the rest of the way like I just did. Oh, fuck. Let's keep going. Made it up here. Taking a little seat. Wow. It's heaven up here, boys. Beautiful. I'm trying to figure out how the hell they got these up there, because there's no way to carry these fuckers. So many of them too. They were put up here in 1990. I think they've been here longer than that. They just keep going on and on. So many of them. Pretty neat little spot. The views are fucking stunning. That's probably my favorite part. It's honestly so cool. This one's fucking dope. Holy shit. That one's badass. That vertical go crazy too. Holy shit, dude. That one knows how to fucking jump. Needs to teach me some fucking things. Fuck. My coworker was saying something about how people take pictures sitting on them. I don't know if that's fucking possible, because I don't know if I want this thing going on my ass. It's a thin ass little metal piece. Don't know if that'd be all very fucking comfy, but we all have our preferences. That looks like a face. Does that not look like a fucking face? Am I tripping, dude? That definitely looks like a fucking face.
I conquered my beer, baby.